A tech company is getting incentives from the state and the city to expand its operations. Eagle Technology, which creates systems that detect active shooter threats, plans to increase its workforce by 16 and move into a larger building in Albuquerque. The State Economic Council says Eagle will invest $1.7 million into the expansion. To help, the state will give the company $200,000 through its LEDA funds, and the city will pitch in another $25,000.